Here are a few chord options for Cooley's reel in DADGAD tuning. That's D-A-D-G-A-D. We put the capo on the second fret. It might sound like this. Going through that, we have this two-finger D modal shape, and we go to a C, and we have a A minor shape up here, and then we have bass running F, E, D without the capo on. So going through it, D modal to C, to D modal, up to A minor, and then bass run. If you want to check out the full Cooley's Reel tutorial, check out my channel.